Kathy Jo here again. Yay! Your party at this point should be about 24 to 48 hours away. So, if you're doing a Facebook party at this time, you need to pick out some people that were on your maybe list and send them a personal message. Don't make it a big generic mass email because people hate those. Just do a individual one and be like, hey, don't forget to join my Facebook event. If you're hosting a home party, get on the phone, call them, text them, Facebook message them. Make it personalized and be like, I really would like you to attend my event. Also, make sure you're working on your goal. If you've not set a goal with me, make sure to message me what your goal is so we can post it on your Facebook event so people know. Also, if I've not told you what your incentive is, get with me so I can tell you your incentive. Most of you already know what your incentive is, so let's keep working on your incentive and your goal. And I hope you have a successful party, and I'm super excited, and I hope you are too.